What makes the biology program special for me is its small size. Every student gets personalized attention from his or her professors. They serve as mentors in giving their students advice for their future careers and applications to graduate programs.
Since my freshman year, I have been doing research with an upper division professor. With this research, I have the opportunity to present my work at various science conferences throughout Southern California. I am even working on getting one of my projects published in an undergraduate research journal.
I had the amazing opportunity to go on a trip to the Galapagos Islands and to the Amazon in Ecuador. We had a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to visit the Darwin Research Center and to study evolutionary biology in the very place that Darwin made his discoveries.
I am a pre-med student, and the biology department at Pepperdine has a lot of connections and internship opportunities for pre-med students. For example, after my freshman year, I got hooked up with a Pepperdine alumnus who lives near my house back in Philadelphia. And I worked with him side by side in the emergency room at his hospital all summer long.
I feel confident that by the time I graduate from this program, I would be well equipped to find a job even outside of the field of biology. This is the kind of experience I wouldn't trade for the world.